Yo, what's up, Teofim Nation? It's me, the Teofim Monster here again. We're back with ATRI My Dear Moments. Sorry, I'm really exhausted right now. Super tired. So, yeah. Anyway, let's just jump right into this. I mean, no comments over the week again. Alright. Let's just go. Last episode was very dark. Like, literally, we saw ATRI's past and we saw what she did, and she literally killed, right, the bully. So, I mean, I'm not sorry, but yeah, she deserved that. But yeah, Sheena, the mom of Natsuki, Sheena and Atri's backstory were very tragic and was very sad. So yeah, let's just jump right into this. I'm not gonna prolong this any longer. Patreon shout out obviously goes to these lovely members over on my Patreon. They get the full access, full experience with the visual and audio, unlike here on YouTube. You get to sync up with the time code. Before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post every Sunday so you don't miss out. And if I could produce a drop list of sound on the channel. With that being said, without further ado, without further delay, let's go right into it. Yeah, try it. Yeah, you're a high performance. Listen, I'm not your babysitter all the time, Audrey. I knew. Oh God. Okay, yeah. Hikari wa nani? Sore de no. Nani mo? Ano hikari wa nani? Me right now, I want to go to bed. No, not this time. Oh. She took it like a champ, bro. She's a W. Best girl indeed. What happened? Low voltage or something? Is she running out of battery or more problems, huh? What's happening? Damn. Minamo is truly best girl. What is happening to Atri? She's been shutting down most of the time. Is she overloaded like with the things that happened to her in the past? Is she malfunctioning? Oh, what is this? Scrap as usual, huh? No. That's you. Really? Is it? What? Oh. But you are being a very easy woman. I do. Oh, well, God. Are you an easy woman? You are an easy woman. That's something from for a humanoid. Very bold of you to ask Natsuki that. Yo, okay, I thought, bro, the angle is first. I'm like, huh? Yo, you're suffocating him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You suffocated him. You messed up. Because she isn't a human girl. She's a humanoid. Yeah. She's not the old humanoids. Ooh. Yeah, you can't reproduce. Hey, yo. Did she run out? What happened? What? Is her battery out or something? Yeah, battery. Yeah. Huh? Her battery. Wait, if the capsule is. Yeah, the capsule. So, okay, so, go underwater again. Oh God. Wow. That's insane, though. How do you open that? Okay. So it's charging. Yeah. If the light is gone, does that mean she's fully charged that quick? Yeah, it's like a runtime, okay. Okay. Good. Yeah, project. What is it? Okay, I knew that was coming when I saw the recording of m Okay. Yeah, I figured. All right, we're now in the last two episodes, right? This has 13 episodes. Outro. It's I'm just gonna end the video after, so I'm super tired, guys. Like, I just wanna lie down in bed. Alright, that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. So, yeah. Peace out.